God. All right. Let's get this game started. There we go. Change ambient light boost. There we go. Get some missions. I wonder if there's any missions to go to MINMUS. VIP. Okay, I can't read any of this. My goodness. A little bit too loud. Alright, let's see here. I think I gotta change. Can I change the resolution? I don't think I can. Yeah, we'll just have to live with it for now. Let's see. Oh, from an orbit of the sun. Let's do that quick, because we could use a little bit more MUNs. Let's see where he's at. Is that us? No. It's an orbit of the sun. So he's... He's there. Uh-oh. Oh, the scientific data we could collect. Oh, God. Alright, we don't need flags. Or that. Oh, that's amazing. I bet you we could. I wonder what it would take. Come back to me. There we go. We need at least a two-seater. Okay, this will be our main. We'll make this our main body control. Ooh, what's this? Might. Is that like high thrust? Come in range of sizes. And this one's distinctly on the low end of the scale that might be still useful for many space programs that want a tiny kick motor to plant their probes firmly in the right trajectory, or just a bit more. Oomph.
Unplug the HDMI cable.
Okay. Or just a bit more oomph to get their craft off the ground. It has like no thrust. Why would you ever want that? I feel like it's a one shot off too. Like you just. Alright. Liquid fuel. Rocket fuel. Alright, so we're gonna do couple of these. We're gonna do actually. Oh, this is weird. My UI is all weird. We'll keep that open. Cause I am gonna put the sciencey stuff in there. Okay, what's this? Central station to operate. Control station. Needs a deployed central station. Needs a deployed power unit. I don't know what any of that is. I don't think I have it unlocked yet. Well, clearly I don't. Yeah, okay, so we're gonna do this. We're gonna do this. Also gonna do this. And do I have an extra? Again, the UI is all funky right now. Be down here, wouldn't it? For extra passengers. I do not believe I do. Shit. So these are all going to be one-offs. Because I really want to bring a scientist up with me too. This is only a two-manner, right? Yeah, crew capacity of two. I might have to scrap this design. But I really don't want to. What would it take? We'll call this the tester. Say, I believe one of my many useless spacecraft that are half built. Let's see here. Is it this one? Yeah, it's that one. The inline cockpit. For two more. Takes 300. Damn. I don't have 300. I might have to just scrap that design, but I really don't want to. I really want the aerodynamics of that to get back. And all that feel. I also might have to dump all my money into upgrading the. God, yeah, that'd be so nice to have. Yeah, no, we're gonna keep what we got here. I've made the executive decision. I know I could bring multiples of all this stuff, but that actually that might not be a bad idea. Just do that. That actually, I don't like that. No, we'll just keep what we got. Okay, we'll close this. For now. And then we'll do. Thinking this. Maybe not, we'll do one more. That's a sub. That's just liquid. We need rocket fuel. And then what I want to do on the back end is put a couple of terriers. Just for maneuverability, because we don't need a lot of horsepower. Not while we're up there. Because this is going to be our main everything. God, it's only 800 delta V. God, it's really not a lot for rocket fuel. What if we ditch this? Let me go bring it down to a single point. Like that. And then we throw a rocket on the end of it. Maybe something a little bit. Huh. That's so much more oomph. What is this? The spark. Maybe small packs quite a punch for its size. So the engine's testament, how large is that always? More advanced, or at least according to Rockomax's. Oh, it's teeny. This actually probably worked pretty good. What is that? Is there a tiny fuel tank to go with that? Is this rocket fuel? No, it's gigantic. There we go. Much better. All right, I'm gonna try this. We're gonna build. We're gonna build some wings here just to help keep us stable. Throw some winglets up here also just to help keep us a bit more on the stable side. I don't like that. I don't like that either. Go back to this design. Now we're gonna go with these. There we go. That should do us some good. Let's see here. I don't think we need a tail fin per se on this. Snap tool's quite useful. Maybe not on these. Let's see here, get two more of those. There we go. There should be. There, I like that. Alright, now we need to get this rig out into space, which I want to do via... Ooh, actually, let's slap some landers on here. Those are not low enough. Move. Move those out about as far as they can go. Let's see. Right there. And we'll start all these retracted. There we go. Hopefully we'll be out of fuel by the time we get back. If not, we'll do this pretty little maneuver and drain it. It's a tiny valve. I will forget that that's even there. All right, we're gonna do this. Just because I know that this will work. Maybe this will work. Some heavier rockets with higher thrust. 240, 215. Nope. What one was this made for? Is it this one? Skipper? No. Is it this one? Yeah, it's that one. What the heck? It's our tonnage yet. 39, we're doing good. Is this centered? Yeah. All right. So I'm going to limit these to 55%. We'll go 50% thrust. Oh, that's something else I can throw in here. Open. We can throw a couple SAS modules in here. Just like that. Uh-oh. No, I made a problem. was trying to do. That. That's exactly what I was trying to do. Maybe down one notch. Maybe rotate it this way. And shove it back in there. Oops, not that far. Is it sticking out the bottom? Yes. God, I really made a boo-boo. Alright. Let's throw that up there. Oops. That up there. Those up there. Same thing here. Not at all what I want. Oh my god. Monopropellant, where are you? Is this monopropellant? It's in that. Why do we care about that? I guess extra fuel, but monopropellant tank was 20. There we go, those aren't, yes they are. There we go. I like that move tool, that thing's nice. Okay, so now let's do... that. Rotate that one more. Do that and that, and then we'll do one here. X. Do one there. And then for the back one, I'm gonna have to put this on there. Move this. Probably have to do that for these two. Go something like that. Let's do this. Touching anymore. That'll have to work. All right, now we need big boy engines on here. Get this sucker out in the space. They're also upside down. Why are they doing that? Why are they backwards? Why are they backwards? I don't know how I feel about that. This one is also backwards. Why is it backwards? That is the strangest thing. That up. I really don't want these to have any, or if they do, like almost none. So I really don't like these things. I like that they fly off when they launch, but I really don't like them. Okay. There. This one's gonna go right there. There's two of them there for some reason. Do that. And then we're gonna go also. We'll do this. Just for shits and gigs. Something here for shits and gigs. Works for me. All right, save that. Grab this. Bring this fucker way down. There we go. This thing's gonna be hard to control. That much I can tell you right now. But we got a Kerbal to save. Who's all in this? Bill, you're staying behind. I'm sorry to tell you that. Shall we's, Kerman? No. Alright, we'll save this. Hold on. 2, 3 of those launch. Those all detach. I want these three rockets to go, and those three things detach. Yeah, pretty much. Okay. Oh. Oh, crapola. I forgot something super important. Hold on. Put on a thing. This needs to be on way down here. Forgotten all about that. Otherwise, what good are they? There we go. Kind of. There we go. I'll save that. Those need to go there. That one also needs to go there. Alright, let's upgrade this. I don't have enough money. Crapola. Alright, we're gonna have to do. I need 30,000 more. Hello. Let's get to MINMUS. Start building this up. How do I want to do this? I have learned that less is more. Thinking that. Maybe. I don't know. I wonder if MINMUS has an atmosphere. So let's throw the Terrier on there just for now. Let's get stack decoupler, wrong one. It's a separator, we want the decoupler. Also the wrong one. That's the one I'm looking for. What is this, engine plate? Birthday cake, now add shrouds for windy days. Multiple small engines on small tanks. Okay. The grab unit. It's almost guaranteed that we're gonna have to do a rescue mission for these guys, because I know how I am. I'm not very good at the back. I can get to, but not from. Alright, so we're going to want to build some small wings on this. Something similar to this I like. Whoops. Go X. We'll do that. We'll do that with these. There, I like that. And then we'll throw some. No, oh, those are big. Basic fin. Ooh. That is ugly. Winglets. Gosh dang, those are big. Do we have any smaller pieces of aviationary equipment? Winglets? Just have to be those. Okay. So we have our get us into orbit. We have our get on and off MINMUS. What's our tonnage looking like? Okay. We also need to do science, which I really want to eject partway through, but we'll just do this. God, this adds so much, though. I will do that. Also throw these on this side. That's not what I want. Do that. Throw this over here. I want a parachute. A couple of them, actually. I like the idea of a couple parachutes there. What else? We're gonna need wheels. We need wheels on this bad boy. X. R. I don't like how that's a thing. It's because those were made radially. They need to be made mirrored. That, and then these need to put on there like that. Where are they angled? Are the wings angled? No. Start retracted. Now we need one here. R and X. There we go. Because we are going to land on MINMUS the way real rocketeers should. I wonder if that's enough. It might be. Might be just enough. Let's do that, and then we'll do also we might try this, and then we'll try this, because again, I've learned less is more when it comes to this game. How much over are we? 30 tons. Okay, so we'll just do it this way. These are 50 ton a piece units. So we'll do it that way. And then we'll also do, we'll see if this puts us over. also do these. Kind of relying a lot on these. I'm not okay with it. Can move them. Let's move those. So we're not hitting my wings here. Still attached to the think so. Okay. Now let's get rid of this. Let's bring that down to like 1.6. Let's do these here. Now we need some aerodynamics on here. That on there, that on there, that on there. It's not centered. Okay. And then we'll throw a little wings on here too, just for shits and gigs. Just to help keep everything stabilized. And now the only thing we really need is monopropellant. To there, to there. So that is blocking my door. To there, and to there. Go. To there and to there. Okay, and then we'll go to there and to there for pushing. We'll do the same. I don't know if this matters so much. R, go to there. To R, to there. Oh. I like that, that's funny looking. We need monopropellant tanks. And then I think she's done. Am I over anything? Nope, we're still looking good. God, I don't know where to put monopropellant tanks at. Oh, that. And we need this. It's a requirement. And solar panels. No, can't put the solar panels there. We can put them there. And we can put some there. Put some there. Throw some on the top. Huh. There. Couple. There. Just a random assortment of solar panels. That became a lot longer than I intended it to be. And one little piece of aerodynamics. This. That right there. And then we need structural. Because these things like to be crazy. Like this. And like this. Need those there. Those there. There and that, there. I like that. Not this one. I like this one. There we go. All right, those will launch. Those launch. I don't want those to go. The heck? Wait, those launch, those launch. Those decouple. Those to decouple. Then I want those to fire. Then those decouple. And I want those to fire. That fires. And that decouples. Actually want that. We don't want this one. Yeah, and that could be its own stage. I'll name this. Konnichiwa. No. I name this one to MINMUS. MINMUS. And we'll see if we can get there. And then we'll have to mount a rescue mission on the way back. Jebediah and Abba. Crap, it's only a two-seater. Kind of want the engineer. No. Oreo, man. I like that Oreo, man. It's awesome. What? Oh, no. What put us just over? Oh, it's these things. We can get rid of a couple of them. It's a little overkill. There we go. Let's launch this bad boy and see what happens. Oh no, I left. It's not what I meant to do. So launch this. Let's do it. I don't think they can hear you. It's awesome. All right, are we ready, Bob? Are we ready, Jeb? Because shit is about to hit the fan. Beautiful. Oh. Ready? 3, 2, 1. Oh, looks good. That is huge. Is there a way I can change that? Cancel settings UI, because God, that UI is huge. Requires all effects of the UI scale setting. Just gonna have to deal with it, but dang. I can really see those numbers. Oh, oh. Throwing us off. Quarter thrust. At least our struts are working good. Not seeing too much flex. All right. What is that? And back? Oh, that's a... There's nothing in there. Okay. What is my apoapsis right now? Hold on. Oh, 85. Okay. Be right on the apoapsis, periapsis, apoapsis. 50. 85. Okay. Bring that back somewhat. Save on fuel, even though we won't. It's okay. It's kind of why I designed it the way it did. All right. Hold on. Settings. I re-downloaded this, so like all my settings are gone. I don't like it. I do not like that all my settings are gone. All right, 10 seconds. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. What's our apoapsis, periapsis? Okay. We're in a successful orbit. Perfect. That's what we want. This is spinning. That's awesome. I need to clean up my debris in the. We got a lot of debris out here. Alright, we've been to the moon. Now we're trying to get to MINMUS. And MINMUS is a slightly elliptical orbit. Yay. Looks like the fastest way there is going to be like this. Just like that. But not quite that insane. No, we're setting that as target. We're way off. Yeah, we're 5 degrees off our orbit, which is all right. Because we can go like this, and we can change it the other way. We're gonna have a real close encounter, it looks like. Bring this way back. Bring it way back up forward. Because that shows us where our encounter is gonna be. So a very good chance of slingshotting around it. Don't want to do that. Oh, we're gonna have an encounter with the moon? Oh god. So we could use the moon's orbit too. Make ours better. Kerbal escape. Kerbal encounter. One year, one day. So we will have an encounter with the moon, it looks like. MINMUS encounter, that's perfect. That's exactly what we want. So we want to go past it. Come back and we'll have a full-on encounter. That's perfect. I actually kind of like this a little bit big. Because at least I can see it. It's like, bam, right in the face. Mario Man 69, I love that. Konnichiwa. Warp to next maneuver. All right. There we go. All right, 24 seconds. God, I did not do a good job putting solar panels on this thing. I did not do a good job at all. Hey, there's the Mun. I totally forgot to hit the button, which isn't good at that distance. Because even small course corrections make a huge difference. Going to use up practically all the fuel. We're going to eject and we're going to... Well, actually, we'll keep it. We'll keep the 200 delta V. To get to... Put us in orbit with MINMUS. Then we'll use the small engine to get us on MINMUS. Which should be a pretty interesting. Should be really interesting. A lot of crazy stuff's happening. Oh, wait, we're hitting We hit escape velocity. Uh-oh. Whoops, whoops, whoops. We're gonna play that game because there's a guy in this building. Okay. Encounter with MINMUS. We're gonna warp here. A very, very small window. I'm just gonna really want to. MINMUS encounter, MINMUS escape. Can we see MINMUS? There's the sun, there's Kerbin. There's MINMUS. Away from it. Is that it? That's it. Oh, that's a big part of our problem. So what if I start slowing down right now? Bringing our encounters closer. Because at least I won't get launched out into space. What if I were to warp here? Warp right on that periapsis and then just fucking full throttle. That's the issue. MINMUS is so small. Need to orbit. MINMUS. Oh, that could not have happened at a better time. But now we have a very weird orbit for MINMUS. So we'll kill our engines. We will decouple. Well, I killed our engines. Well, that's no good. Guess we're gonna land on MINMUS now. I actually really don't want to do that. That seems like a really bad idea. Want to grow our orbit. Guess we're not gonna do that. Oh, whoops. Wrong way. We're rolling that way. We're gonna crash on MINMUS. Do this. We'll do this. I got myself into a predicament now. No connection with Kerbin whatsoever. God, I did a really bad job with this spacecraft. God, this thing is ugly. What does this say? World's first. You've initiated the first flyby of MINMUS. You've entered the orbit of MINMUS. You've entered a suborbital flight of MINMUS. MINMUS. That's awesome. That is so sweet. Alright, we're gonna be here a while. I need to... Oh my god. I literally just had almost an entire heart attack. Let's see. So, do you want to land this backwards? I feel like you do. We want to do this, flap us around, not like that. I think we're going to want to hit our rockets, start moving us that way. Yeah, this don't feel very good. Uh-oh. Nobody saw that, right? That was a very bad. Hey, we got to MINMUS. Oh. It took us an hour to get to MINMUS, and I just blew it up. Well, try to do it again. I don't know why I didn't say it partway through. Here, you know what? I'm actually going to fix some stuff. I will be right back. All right. And we're back. I just really needed to fix a couple of things. The main thing being the UI, it was just so big, I couldn't. It was hard to function. But we're gonna try again going to MINMUS. Maybe we'll actually get there. We got there. That I'm proud of. To MINMUS. Load. We'll launch this thing. All right, let's launch this fucking thing. Oh my god, that's loud. Much better.
There should be more down here though.
There we go. This is gonna be a much better launch than the last one, I think. Just overall, I feel like it's going to be much better. Yeah, we're picking up a lot more speed, a lot faster this time. When I didn't mess up my keying. There we go. Let's see what our. How high did those get us? This goes perfectly, just right where we want them. Which is perfect. Maneuver. Throw. Out there. Yeah.
Oh, he's right here.
Bring it back just a little bit.
Over here. He's right around this corner.
We want. If anything, we want to correct our orbit this way. We're looking at getting to MINMUS, which we're actually pretty lucky. He's kind of close. That's on a semi-elliptical orbit. 5 degrees off, as usual. All right, let's just get into an actual orbit, and then we can play with getting to MINMUS. Good timing on that music. Oops. My bad. It's all right. See, this is so much better for me, just that little bit of difference. Well, Got it correct. Oh, no, no, no. Perfect. Goodbye. Goodbye. I wonder if those are just, yeah, those are just floating in the water. That's awesome. Alright. Let's correct our vector. Our angle here. Make it about as close as we can get, because that is something that I noticed the last time, is that we were way off. I mean, way off from our last. That was one of our big problems, is that when we got into an orbit, we were in such a weird elliptical orbit that I couldn't. Didn't matter what happened. We were crashing into the planet, pretty much. All right, let's speed up time here. Two minutes, 1 minute, 30 seconds, 20, 10, 3, 1, go. Okay, what are we at? 0.2, close enough for an encounter. Is this sort of off? No. It just seems that way. This is, I need to get rid of that space junk. We'll add a maneuver here. Way too far.
Gun that semi-automatic that, hey.
Something about semi-automatic, keep going.
Huh?
Something about semi-automatic?
Yeah, Brandon. Which one was that?
What do you mean, what?
That gun
that
was shot.
Oh, that Brandon has? He has a... God, I can't remember what the actual name of it was.
Right?
It was an AR something.
AR?
Yeah. It wasn't. All right, can we bring it back? Save a little fuel. Is that possible? Maybe not. I mean, it looks like we'll have a close encounter. Okay, so it looks like, God, the UI is all messy. It's because I didn't restart the game. All right, let's, are we still way off? Is that what's happening? Am I just way below? Wait, is there nobody else in there? Oh, no. No. All right, we're doing this anyways. God dang it. Poop on an altar. Delta V. We'll have 100 delta V left going.
into planetary orbit. Let's speed up time, just a tish here. It's 10 seconds. All right, let's do this. 4, 3, 2, 1, now. Come on, stay on track. I will use the RCS if I need to. I am not afraid of that. A little bit too far, which is not good at all, actually. We want to. God. That's just not good. So, do I trust my cursor or do I trust the little dot? That's the question I have. Trust the little dot. That was answered for me. We need to get to there. We also need to switch to this. And we need to, we're going to F5 it for a quick save. And we're gonna Z this bad boy. What went that way? What was that? Hope it was nothing important. Jeez Louise. MINMUS, you're such a small planet. Bring our periapsis down. Boy, we're hardly even moving. Let's see here. We want to just barely graze the belly of the beast. Keep coming. Something like sub 10,000, we'll do that. Yep, we'll do that. There we go. Why am I? Where's my, oh, there it is. Let's see here. Gonna want to be this way, and then this is gonna take a couple hours, I think. So we'll come in nice and easy. Freaks me out all the time. All right. Meters.
There we go. Alright, I'm going to land on MINMUS. Remember, put the landing gear down and hit the brakes. Like 160 meters per second is stupid fast to be trying to land something on something. I really do. Well, crap. How do I load last quick save? F9.
End of bed?
Oh, okay. What time is it? You know what? I think I'm gonna call it a night. Thank you for watching.